So with that, I'm going to transition from that bigger picture. I want to take a close-up, a macro look at you, if you will, at the IoT technology that we're seeing today. And let's start with this. This is important, and it's something I have never heard mentioned anywhere. Whether you're studying for a CTS or you're going to an AV show, nobody talks about Zigbee. Zigbee is an industry consortium of 400 member companies. It is central to IoT capability. What is Zigbee? It's a good question. Zigbee is a wireless mesh network. That means if I have a Zigbee router here in my office and I have a Zigbee device such as a light bulb, that Zigbee device doesn't need necessarily to talk to my router. That Zigbee device can talk to another Zigbee device that's closer to it. And in this way, we have a mesh. Devices talk to each other and they're all given messages via relay from the router. And it's a self-healing mesh. If one thing breaks, it'll just find another, the system will find another way to communicate around it.